Hey y'all, Irix Guy here, and that's YouTube celebrity Summertime Ken. I caught him on location filming another YouTube video for youtube.com/summertimeken. And you can see he's using that GoPro monopod mount. He's got the Hero 3 Plus Black Edition attached to the top, and he's filming the water, so ought to be another cool video. Like I said, check it out. I'm sure you'll post it on youtube.com/summertimeken, and you can see he's getting it in the water. That's one of the best things about these GoPro cameras is that they're so versatile and they're waterproof. You can attach them to almost anything. You can see he's on Cane Creek right now putting that GoPro in the water. Just really, really phenomenal stuff. But thanks for watching, and y'all have a good day. Be sure to share this video with others and subscribe to my channel too if you haven't already, youtube.com/IrixGuy.